The day this was filmed was June the 8th, which just happened to be the day that the Trans Am Nationals was officially canceled for this year due to the COVID-19 virus situation. To say I was bummed would be an understatement. It's been something that my wife and I have enjoyed going to for many years, and I myself started going back in 2001, and it's just, you know, very disappointing, but I understand their hands were kind of tied on what to do. But anyway, I decided to get the car out and run a few errands with it and just have a little fun with it to get my mind off of the sad news. But looking forward to doing it next year, and hope you enjoy this video.